enjoying retail. Probably at 4, something like that. I would say Wrath at the moment, or well, when I stopped, was about a 6. TBC was like a 7. 4 is low. Trust me, 4 is a lot higher than I was expecting. This guy's just camping behind pillar. No reason to come out of there, I guess. This is gonna be tricky now. Oh nice, he fucked up. To avoid this, might be dead now. Wasted his strength. Nah, I feel like the warlock. This warlock is a dead of the lob, but we'll see. Drank. I feel like that was a big go if we can recover. Nice. We at least get the recovery here. Come on, boys. I swear this fucking dumbass new class is impossible to fear. At least this disc. Okay, nice. Hunter's Dig. Adding new classes when they're already struggling to balance the old ones is a very, very irresponsible move. And a cash grab, IMO. Fuck, he turtled. I might be on the late PS, to be honest. Not great. I got the trinket back soon. No, fuck, man. I should have just swapped him. I think this is a not nice lob for me. But we'll see. Maybe we can clinch the last two rounds. Fuck, man, he might be dead. I'm gonna try and swap him. Oh my god, dude. I should have tried to death the sphere before using my penance. No trinket, DR trap, DK dodge. Holy fuck, what a round. All right, we forced the hunter to do a lot to get the trap. Gonna pop Rapture now. Oh my god, the hunter popping at the same time. That was big damn. Alright, nice. Wait, we're actually on 3 rounds, 1. Fucking hell, we can actually go 4-2 in this lob. Okay, hunter's out. Trapped. VR trapped. Gonna PS him. Gonna rapture here. Watching out for the sleep. Fuck, I forgot hunters can kick. Oh, he DR'd the trap with the scatter. That's really bad. I'm fully trapped DR'd now. He actually tried to trap into it. Big damn on this guy. Can try and look for a fear here. Got the fear. Root the DPS. Try not to get trapped. Get trapped. Oh, double traps. Okay, good stuff. Okay, we just killed something. I mean, I'll take a 4-2 there, to be honest. I think that was a rough one for me. I was expecting a 2-4, so...